Whitman Davidson Center, with a celebration that was attended by Apollo 11 astronaut Neil Armstrong.
The year was 1972.
And the astronauts
Apollo 16.
LAB astronaut. In the 2010s, the U.S. Space and Rocket Center and Space Camp once more found themselves the backdrop for Hollywood, as the movies Space Warriors, A Smile as Big as the Moon, The Mars Generation, and Zero all filmed at the Rocket Center. These films continue to draw more people to the Rocket Center and Space Camp.